I'm going to put this into one nostril. I'm going to put it all the way back to your throat.
Oh my God.
It feels uncomfortable. It mostly makes your eyes water, maybe makes you want to cough or sneeze. And it feels weird, but it doesn't hurt too much.
Man, okay.
You ready?
Okay, I don't have a choice now.
You're allowed to say no.
Okay, let's go.
All right, put your head back just a little bit.
Oh boy. Oh, right. It hurts already.
You're doing great. You're doing great. I'm not going any further. I'm just going to twist it. And that's it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And they'll call you when the results are ready, okay?
Thank you. How long does that usually take?
About a week. It depends on the backlog at the lab.
Okay, thank you. Oh, not the easiest thing in the world I've ever done. And I have big nostrils. Jeez. But it's better to know than not to know. That's the moral of the story. Wow. So, post-test, and guess who I run into? Dr. Sandra Elizabeth Ford.
I'll stand back so I can.
Yeah, we're social distancing with masks on. But I was telling her about this tear that's coming out of my left eye.
Here's the thing. Women never do that, though. It's a man thing.
Women never cry?
No.
I don't believe that.
We man up. We don't have that issue.
Oh, my God. Hey, get your COVID-19 test. Sandy, where can they go for more information in DeKalb County?
You can call 404-294-3700 and push option 1. We have sites all over DeKalb County, so there's no reason for you not to get a test. They're absolutely free. How quickly did you get through?
Oh, it was probably took about 5 minutes, maybe.
Yep. In and out. In and out. For the whole process.
If you can get the test where they don't stick that thing all the way back and touch your brain, then that's better. That's better if you can get that test. But it didn't take any time. Get it done so at least you'll know and you can protect yourself and your family.
Definitely.
Dr. Sandra Elizabeth Ford, it's her fault that I'm crying right now. I'm crying.
A tear of joy for knowledge that you're safe. That's what that is. That's a tear of safety.
God.